हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे आई एम हियर टू डिस्कस नेट एंड एआरएस एंड एआरएसपी एंड एसटीयू एग्जाम ऑफ 2021 फूड साइंस मेमोरी बेस। एंड दिस क्वेश्चन एंड आंसर आर अकॉर्डिंग टू प्रकाश सर एंड प्रतिभा मैम। लेट्स स्टार्ट दिस द क्वेश्चन नंबर वन। ड्वार्फिंग caused in food crop, this is caused by period. Then question number two, which of the following is a non-climatic fruit? Here the right answer is rambutan. Then question number third, storage temperature of banana, that is 13 degree centigrade. Then question number four, which of the following fruit has highest THS? The right answer is bell. Which of the following monoecious, monocot and monocarpic, mesophytic, perennial herb? Here the right answer is banana. Then question number six, which fruit can cultivated above 1500 to 2400 MSL, means level? Here the right answer is apple. Then question number seven, papaya leaf curl is transmitted through? Here the right answer is white fly. Then question number eight, aged for castor mango, identify in which combination state? Here the right answer is Gujarat and Maharashtra. Then question number nine, most widely used dwarfing rootstock of apple? Here the right answer is M9. Partial pinching of crown to improve the fruit size and shape in pineapple is done at, that is 45 days after fruit set. Then question number 11, which of the following apple rootstock use against virus? Here the right answer is Imla. Then question number 12, little leaf and motor leaf in citrus occur due to the deficiency of? The right answer is Zn. Then question number 13, fruit should be rich in jelly making? Here the right answer is pectin. Then question number 14, pectin content measured by which instrument? Right answer is gel meter. Then question number 15, a fruit core heating temperature under vapor heat treatment? Here the right answer is 47.5 degree centigrade for 20 minutes. Then question number 16, secondary center of diversity of mango? Here the right answer is Florida. Then question number 17, in which fruit crop smoke treatment is done for ripening? Here the right answer is banana. Economical yield and total biomass of crop is called as harvesting index. Then question number 19, which of the following treatment most commonly used? Which of the following training system most commonly used? That is modified center leader. Then question number 20, pruning type in which removal of terminal branches above the bud in trees in reference, that is right answer is heading back. And question number 21, which of the following pineapple variety suitable for canning? Here the right answer is Q. Then question number 22, mahan is a variety of which of the following? Here the right answer is pecanut. Which annual rootstock used for drought condition? Here the according to them right answer Annona reticulata, but I think right answer will be Annona glabra, which is both flood and drought tolerant. Please check it out. Then question number 24, which of the following used to reduce onion sprouting in storage? Here the right answer is MH and maximum malic hydrazide. devalving in walnut done using the which of the hormone? Here the right answer is ethrel. Question number 26. Mouse ear disorder is related to, that is right answer is ecanut. Then when a root grow in direction of force of gravity, here the right answer is positive geotropism, but in exam actually question was that positive gravitropism, but she wrote geotropism. Gravitropism and geotropism both are same, so positive geotropism is right answer. The primary introduce of germplasm register in gene bank under, the right answer is passport data. Then question number 29, pollination, wait a second, here question number 29, pollination constant and pollination non-constant variety found in which of the following crop? Here the right answer is persimmon. Then question number 29, avocado flower types, here the right answer is morphologically bisexual but functionally unisexual. Then question number 31, apical dominance occur due to, so the right answer is auxin. Then question number 32, here the question 32, what coleoptile tip test related to which PGR? Actually here the some word they missed, what coleoptile curvature of tip related to which PGR? That is the right answer is auxin. Then question number 33, seed type which require some dark or light for germination is known as photodormant. Then question number 34, king and satsuma mandarin is the cross of kara, so the right answer is kara. Then 30, question number 35, mandarin and sour orange, here the right answer is coleoptile mandarin. Also please check out this question. Then question number 36, Akbar apple cross between, here the right answer is Akbari into Cox orange. Then question number 37, Arkavati grape parents, Arkavati is a cross of, and this right answer is Black Champa cross with Thomson Silas. Then question number 38, recommended spacing for Pusa Pratibha, here the right answer is 6 meter into 6 meter. Also this question also confusing, please check out from best source. Then question number 39, Gisela and wire root, rooster crop which of the fruit crop? And then here the right answer is cherry. Which cross is incorrect in mango? Here the right answer is Pusa Surya. It is your selection variety from Eldon. Then question number 41, most widely used rootstock, here the Mazar is the wild type rootstock, and that's why it is mostly used in cherry. Then question number 42, flying dragon rootstock impact, that is a dwarfing rootstock. Then question number 43, Arka Sahan crossed between, that is Anona Atemoya with Anona Squamosa. Then question number 44. In mango, creeping variety used for. So the right answer is dwarfing. Mallika, cross between, that is Nilam with Dasari. Then question number 46. Higher bark percentage with some lower xylem vessel, indication of fruit crop, that is dwarfing. The right answer is dwarf. And then question number 47. Tangor is a cross of citrus reticulata with citrus sinensis. Then question number 48. Which is a co-dominant marker? The other right answer is SSR. Edible part of loquat, that is thalamus. Then question number 50. Sub family of loquat, that is Pomoidiaceae. Then question number 51, cucumber tree, that is Bilimbi. Then question number 52, which type self incompatibility present in loquat, that is gametophytic self incompatibility. Then question number 53, throat chalk is related to which fruit crop? Here the right answer is banana. Then pruning time of bear under North Indian condition, that is May to June. Then cybrid is the nucleus from one species and cytoplasm from both the species. So the right answer is option C. Then question number 56. New cellular type of embryo present in which of fruit combination? That is right answer is citrus and mango. Then question number 57. Mango rootstock should be, here the right answer is all. The resistant to biotic and abiotic stress, polyembryonic and impact dwarfness in CN cultivar. Then question number 58. Which is best chilling model? That is dynamic. Here the question number 59. Highest area of protected cultivation found in world. Here the right answer is China. Then question number 60. High tech nursery of horticulture crop in India collaborated with which country? Here the right answer is Israel. Moist soaking of seed in sand with some low temperature is known as stratification. The right answer is stratification. Then question number 52. Fruit crop which is respond to heavy pruning. Here the right answer is falsa. Best irrigation method under protected cultivation. Here the right answer is drip. Which is incorrect? Here the all three are right, and option D is incorrect. Then question number 65. NHB introduced in which year? That is not NHB, that is NHM, National Horticulture Mission, introduced in which year? The right answer is option B. Second, I will correct that one. It is and that is NHM, not NHP. Then question number 66. Water stress sensitive fruit crop, that is banana. Question number 67. Alternate bearing index is 0, then fruit plant bearing habit will be, then here the right answer is regular. Which species is known as mountain papaya? Here the right answer is option A, that is Visconsola Kanda Marensis. Here the right answer is option A. Then question number 69, which is most commonly used vector in fruit crop? Here the right answer is Agrobacterium. And then question number 70, which journal published by HIS? Here the Indian Journal of Horticulture. Then question number 71, mulching in mango crop reduce evaporation. Then question number 72, range of alternate bearing index in fruit crop should be, that is 0 to 1. Which is most cultivated under protected cultivation? That is papaya. Then question number 74, multi-row and bed system is followed in which fruit crop? That is apple. Then single hedge row planting done in which fruit crop? That is guava. Then question number 76, gulsa rose pink pomegranate impart. Here the right answer is dark red aerial color. Then in Daru, bacterial blight resistance governed by, that the right answer is recessive gene. Then question number 78, purple passion fruit is, that one for me, that is one little confusion. Right answer according to them, self compatibility in some book, that is also written partial self compatibility. Then question number 79, dehydration temperature for fruits, according to them right answer is 71 to 81, but for me I think right answer will be 51 to 61. Then question number 80, different kind of species living in ecosystem is known as, right answer is community. Branch which grow in same direction of main branch generally called as sympodial, monochisel. Sympodial monochisel is the right answer. Then question number 82, similar organism that can breed fertile offspring in known as, the right answer is species. Which of the following uses a biofencing? That is Carissa carandos, that is Caronda. Then question number 84, in which year APEDA was established? Here the right answer is 1985. Then question number 85, most suitable grape variety for champagne making? Here the right answer is white Riesling. Then question number 86, vitamin D is also known as, that is right answer is calciferol. Then question number 87, which is main purpose of ventilation in protected cultivation? Here the right answer is maintain temperature and relative humidity. Then question number 89, a father of a modern refrigeration, here the right answer is James Harrington, 1861. Then question number 90, optimum CN ratio for better productivity of fruit crop, here the right answer is 3C divided by 2N, that is 3 carbon and 2 nitrogen. Then here question number 91, Novaria variety of banana developed by, here the right answer is according to me right answer is in vitro mutation. Then question number 92. Which chemical used in polyploid breeding? Here the right answer is colchicine. Then question number 93. Chilling treatment in banana. Chilling treatment is done in apple. Here the right answer is below 70 centigrade. Then question number 94. Cephate located in Ludhiana. Then lucky bag related to which fruit crop? Here the right answer is mango. Then wait a second, I will mark it. Right answer is mango. Then question number labyrinthine type of seed is observed in which type of mango? In which mango? That is Mangifera jadebe. Jendebe. Then question number 97. Amrapali mango is right answer is early bearing variety. Then question number 98. Which mango species belongs to India? Here the right answer is option B. Mangifera camptosperma. Then question number 99. Morphological feature in mango used for classification. The right answer is option A. It is floral disc, fertile stamen, and labyrinthine seed. Then question number 100. Which plant part of mango used as a explant for somatic hybridization, somatic embryogenesis? The right answer is nucellular tissue. Then question number 101. Micropropagation widely in practice in which fruit crop? The right answer is banana. In which is main advantages of protected cultivation? Oxygen production, high yielding, and advanced maturity. The option D is correct. All day require for dwarf Cavendish, dwarf Cavendish banana from shooting to harvesting. Here the right answer is option A, 90 plus minus 5. Which is major problem in banana improvement? Here the right answer is female sterility and parthenogarpy. Disapping is practiced in mango. It is a post harvest disorder. Then question number 106. Populau mango belongs to, here the right answer is AAB. Then question number 107. Waterloo variety of walnut introduced from, here the right answer is USA. Then question number 108, that is GWAS, full form stands for genome wide association study. Then question number 109. Arunica variety of mango released from which institute? Here the right answer is CISH Lucknow. The question number 110. Topophysis. Here the right answer is a meristem, which is determined by its position on plant. And there is also neophysis, that three term, topophysis, neophysis, and periphysis. In topophysis, that is a meristem, which is determined by its position on plant. The neophysis, in neophysis, that is new cellular seedling. Dominant over zygotic seedling. Question number 111. Which fruit has narrow genetic base? Here the right answer is mangosteen. Then question number 112. In automatic parthenogarpy, fruit reach which PGR? राइट आंसर इज GA3, व्हिच इज नॉट पॉसिबल इन फर्टिगेशन. हियर द राइट आंसर इज एप्लीकेशन ऑफ मैन्यूअर. देन क्वेश्चन नंबर 114, द हिस्ट्री एंड रोमांस ऑफ आई अपुल रिटन बाय जेनिक एंड टोरे. देन क्वेश्चन नंबर 115, NCS एंड TCP डेवलप्ड बाय. हियर द राइट आंसर इज DBT, व्हिच इज क्लम्ड फ्रूट बनाना. देन राइट आंसर इज मूसा वर्गीसियाना. देन क्वेश्चन नंबर 117, पीक एंथेसिस टाइम ऑफ ग्रेप इन नॉर्थ इंडिया. हियर द राइट आंसर इज 7 to in morning, that is 7 to 8 PM. Then question number 118, ACTA horticulture published by. The other right answer is ISHS, that is Belgium. So in Belgium, fruit juice commonly dried using cabinet dryer. Then question number 120, indicator of citrus xyloporosis. Here the right answer is sweet lime. Then question number 121, which cross is preferred for embryo rescue in grape. Here the right answer is seedless cross with seedless. Then question number 122, alleviating salt stress in fruit crop used. The right answer is all, that is high potassium with sodium ratio, chloride exclusion, accumulation of compatible solute. The option all these are correct. Our option D is right, means that all is right. Then question number 123, which species has resistant to powdery mildew and downy mildew. Here the right answer is option B, that is Vitis artivalis and Vitis candicans. Then question number 124, which of the following reduce the PPO activity in fruit. Here the that one is confusion. According to me, ascorbate is the maybe right answer. Please check this question. Which variety of mango has wide adaptability. Here the right answer is Mallika. Then question number 126, which is correct cycle of longan flowering. Here it is right answer is terminate bisexual with functional female, female bisexual with functional male. Then question number 127, which enzyme present in living tissue responsible for maroon red color in tetrazolium test. Here the right answer is dehydrogenase enzyme. Then question number 128, interspecific hybridization is done in. Here the right answer is citrus. Then tetrazomic rootstock of guava, that is right answer is Pusa's region. Then question number 130, spacing followed in guava. The right answer is 6 meter into 6 meter. Then question number 131, triploid guava is, that is seedless guava. Then question number 132, emergence of vegetative process in axil of leaf during the flowering in mango, indication of that is right answer is regular bearing. Then question number 133, nectarine in poisonous mutant of, that is right answer is peach. Then question number 134, prunes are, the right answer is all prunes are plum, but all plums are not prunes. You have to remember that one. Then question number 135, double dormancy due to, the right answer is dormant embryo with impermeable seed coat. Then question number 136, starch pattern index for delicious cultivar should be, here the right answer is 4.5 divided by 10, that means out of 10, that is 4.5. Question number 137, Sanjay scale introduced in India from France, that is 1906. Then question number 138, who introduced delicious apple in India, the right answer is S.N. Stoke. Then question number 139, CL explored woodstock of citrus, according to them right answer is maybe Rampoli, but I think right answer will be sour orange. Both those question are options are confusing, so check it from base source. Then question number 140, CBD stand for, that is corrugated fiber boxes. Here I think that was not boxes, corrugated fiber board. Please rectify it. Then question number 141, lethal combination of gene in papaya, here the right answer is M1 and M1. Then question number 142, porosity in cocopit, here the right answer is 25 to 35%. Then question number 143, sessile and claw like flower present in axil of the fruit in previous season growth, here the right answer is Poncirus citrus. Then question number 144, cryogens are liquid nitrogen. Then question number 145, which is a major problem in potato cultivation, that is right answer is nematodes. Leaf pruning is done in, the right answer is dead. Question number 147, short berry problem in which grapefruit, here the right answer is pearlet. The question number 148, papain strength is measured by, the right answer is tyrosine unit. Then question number 149, for diversity analysis in fruit crop, molecular marker should be, here the right answer is polymorphic. Then question number 150, Pusa arunima is crossed between, the right answer is Amrapali cross with sensation, here the that's all. Then if anyone think if any answer is incorrect, then comment in comment box, then I will check it after your comment. Thank you. If my videos are helpful to you, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you. Stay safe and stay healthy.